Hello everyone. Today we are going to learn about our next topic of grammar, that is adverbs. So first of all, what are adverbs? So adverbs are the words that modify or add to the meaning of verbs, adjectives or other adverbs. So there are several types of adverbs. Let's learn about it one by one. Today, in this video, we will learn about five major types of adverbs. So these adverbs are adverbs of time, adverbs of place, adverbs of manner, adverbs of degree, and the last one is adverbs of frequency. So we will learn about all these adverbs one by one. So the first type of adverb is adverbs of time. So adverbs of time tell us something about the time an action happens. They can answer the question when. For example, leave this place now. So here the question when to leave the place, answer is now. So here now is the adverb of time telling us the time of leaving the place. Second type of adverb is adverbs of place. So adverbs of place tell us about the place where something happens. They can answer the question where. For example, I want to sit somewhere. So here somewhere is the adverb of place which giving us the answer of where to sit. So I want to sit where? Somewhere. The third type of adverb is adverbs of manner. So adverbs of manner tell us about the way something happens. They can answer the question how. For example, walk quickly. So here, how to walk? Quickly. So quickly is the adverb of manner that giving us the answer of the question how to walk. Fourth type of adverb is adverbs of degree. So adverbs of degree tell us about the degree or extent to which something happens. They can answer the question how much. For example, they hardly knew about the competition. So how much did they know about the competition? Hardly. So here hardly is the adverb of degree is telling us, it is giving us the answer of the question how much. Fifth type of adverb is adverb of frequency. So adverbs of frequency tell us about the repetition of any action. It gives us the answer of the question how often. For example, Arif rarely got a chance to meet his uncle. So here, how often Arif meet his uncle? The answer is rarely. So rarely is the adverb of frequency. So let's recapitulate all the major types of adverbs again. Adverbs of time, adverbs of place, adverbs of manner, adverbs of degree, and adverbs of frequency. I think the chapter is clear to everybody. Thank you and have a very nice day ahead.